Many African Americans living along the banks of North Florida's Suwannee River still refuse to eat catfish caught from its murky waters, knowing that these bottom feeders had at some point dined on the decaying corpses of their lynched relatives. This book chronicles how the illegal gambling game of Bolita, from its birth in segregationist Suwannee County in the 1930s to its death in the 1950s, led to blood on the Suwannee. Blood on the Suwannee. Available now.